Anyone can do this with no reaction. Bet you can't do it without blinking. Ghost peppers, 1 million Scoville units. Trinidad scorpion peppers, 1.5 million Scoville unit. Carolina Reapers, 2 million Scoville unit.
Let's make these pickles even better. Garlic salt, tahini, and chamoy.
I'm stronger, I'm smarter, I'm better, I am better!
It has been a while since we did a Bustin' Snacks video. So, are they still bustin'? Chili Picante Dragon Sweet Chili Takis. I don't know about the dragon, but they definitely get an 8 out of 10 for me. Fried Chicken Cheetos. Doesn't really taste like fried chicken, but it's still good, so I'll give it a 7 out of 10. Hershey's Choco Rolls. Best sweet thing that they've ever sent me, so I'm gonna have to give it a 10 out of 10. A Peach Coca-Cola. It's still bussing.
Rust me, a little bit of salt. My mouth keeps watering.
Whoa, Cheetos are already pretty good. Let's see what she's talking about.
Damn. Where do you grow the peppers used in your hot sauce?
Right down here in Evansville, Tennessee. Each red jalapeno can take up to 100 days to grow. The habaneros can actually take anywhere from 120 to 150 days to be fully mature.
They're so good.
Then the habaneros and jalapenos are brought to our manufacturing facility straight off the vine. It takes 24 hours to get from the vine to the bottle. I gotta check this stuff out.
Kitana wins. Flawless victory.
No. My whole life is a lie.
Hey, baby, let me see it.
Jalebi, baby.
I just wanna eat it.
Jalebi, baby.
Baby, let me see it.
Jalebi.